Hello everybody, it's Lerds here. Welcome to my channel. I'm here to save you time and money. And today, if you're recording footage on your iPhone at 60 frames per second and then editing it in the iMovie app, you might be exporting it and it's coming out at 30 frames per second. Now there's a nice easy fix for this. This is so you've got no loss of quality when you export your movie from iMovie. Okay, so I'm on my iPhone here. So if I go into settings and then scroll down to camera, and then select camera. Oops, just gone past it. There we go, camera. And I'm recording video at 1080p, that's full HD, at 60 frames per second. Now I'll show you what's happening. I'm going into iMovie, editing a movie with my 60 frames per second footage. And then at the bottom, I'm clicking to save the video. And when I click on that, it only gives me these four options: HD at 1080p, which is exporting it at 30 frames per second. So what you do is come back out of iMovie, go back to your settings, scroll down to where all your apps are, and then select the iMovie app. So click on that. And there we go. We've got a setting saying enable 60 frames per second export. So just slide that on so it is green. And then you come back out of there. Go back to iMovie, edit your movie, save your movie. And then it gives you the option of exporting it at HD 1080p 60 frames per second. So you've basically got no loss of quality. And then once you've done that, you can then copy that video to your computer. And there's a link above now about how to copy that video to your computer or laptop. If you would like more how-tos on how to save you time and money, then please press the subscribe button down here. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel, everyone. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab.